our best friend, Rod. He left us 2 years ago. And this bed is really too big now.